Hey DMV, this is your girl Jen from Success Braids and Nails Plus Wigs. Today I wanted to show you guys a wig that I had for a while, but I still like it. It's like one of those Diva 5 wigs, and I just wanted to show you guys how it looks. It's a little bit wild, it's a lot of hair, but I just want to show it to you. I call it my Shaka wig. Okay, so as you see, it has very long bangs in the front, as well as very crinkly but wild sort of head texture. But I like it. It's a lot of hair, it's diva-fied, and it's very long. I actually like this style, you guys. And I say I had this wig for about 2 years. So this is the side. And as you see, it's covering up pretty much the whole camera, so you know that it's a lot of hair on this wig. And then it has sort of like straight but semi-curl bangs. They're pretty long, but I like long bangs because I like to swoop it either over both my eyes like that. So I really like styles like this. And you can always cut the bangs if they're a little too long for you.